Hello, parents and children. I'm so excited to be with all of you today. Hi, my little ones, how are you doing? And parents, today I want to present you a new activity. In this activity, we are going to focus in three areas of development. And these areas are language, and science, and fine motor skills. We have to draw the trunk of the tree first, and then the branches, and then we are going to ask our little ones to join us and help to decorate the tree. And here are the leaves, and we need the glue. Of course, we need glue, and we're going to start decorating the tree. While you're decorating the tree, we have to describe the children what we're doing. And it's when they, it's the area of language. When we are describing, we are helping our kids to develop their language areas. Okay, these are the leaves. We can say this is the trunk, these are the branches, and these are the leaves. And let's help me to do the leaves, to decorate the tree. Okay, we're decorating the tree. And then the science, this area is focused also in science, because science is when the children get knowledge about of living things. And the trees are, of course, living things. So they are learning also fine motor skills. While they are decorating the tree, they are developing their fine motor skills. Okay, and we are done decorating the tree with the leaves. And now we need to start doing the flowers. Okay, and you little ones can help us to do this. You got it with the two fingers and press it, and then pour some of the glue on the top of the leaf and press it. And again, more glue. Glue to each one of the leaves. And you can use different colors. If you don't like this color, I really like this color. But if you don't like this color, you can choose a different color. You can ask your child which color he prefers and use the one you show. Your child's favorite color. And another more flower. You can also ask your children. I cut it the little pieces, used to be advanced a little bit in the project, but you can help your children to help you to cut the little pieces. They can do it with their hands because it's tissue paper and it's easy to cut, like this one. Okay, and then again, and my tree is done. Thank you, hope you have the opportunity to do it with your child, and I hope your child have fun. See you soon, my little ones. Thank you.